that there is a new government and a new prosecutor general, I am prepared to do a public signing of the commitment for the $1 billion.
Despite of the fact that we didn't have any corruption charges, we don't have any information about he doing something wrong, I especially asked him, no, it was day before yesterday, I especially asked him to resign.
Congratulations on installing the new prosecutor general. It's going to be critical for him to work quickly to repair the damage that Shokin did. And I'm a man of my word. And that now that the new prosecutor general's in place, we're ready to move forward in signing that new $1 billion loan guarantee.